is the vet looking for during a dog dental exam?
So basically, we're looking for just anything abnormal. It's to say that there's one thing I'm searching for is not true. It's just once you know what a normal mouth and healthy gums look like, you're looking for anything that varies from that. Tartar, gingivitis, any of those things. So we start there and then we kind of dig a little deeper if necessary.